Right now, investigators are working to learn what led up to a shooting that left a woman dead in Southwest Atlanta. Police say they found the woman inside of an apartment complex on Markham Street near Mercedes-Benz Stadium just after 8:30 this morning. Officers say they have detained one person so far.